6 minutes, 30 seconds remaining in the first quarter. Ball resting right between the hash marks, almost dead center of the field. Island in motion. They'll reverse it to Jones on the counter trap, and he'll speed into the end zone. So five plays and three scores for PCS. Stephen Jones with the third Bobcat touchdown.
Wow.